Hey everyone, this is Vova. Guys, today I'm going to explain you how to use Helium 10's review downloader tool in order to enhance your Amazon product research abilities. Also, I'm going to explain you how to use this tool and leverage the power of this tool in order to increase your conversion rates in Amazon, automatically giving you more money and more sales. So if you like this idea, please stick around until the end of the video because I'm going to be dropping a lot of gold nuggets and I will not waste your time, guys. Trust me. Besides that, if you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Vova. Guys, here I speak about Amazon FBA. I speak about entrepreneurship, all the struggles, all the good stuff. So this channel is broad about this and Amazon FBA is the stuff I do and the stuff I share here. If you like it, consider liking this video and subscribing to my channel. So Helium 10 review downloader, let's go. Guys, so welcome to my computer and welcome to Amazon.com. We're going to use Helium 10 review downloader now, and I'm going to start from showing you how it works well for your Amazon product research, right? How does it benefit you there? And afterwards, I'm going to show you how you can use the same tool, the Helium 10 review downloader, for increasing your conversion rates, all right, and ultimately getting more sales. So let's start with the product research. And we're on a product here right now on Amazon, and that's actually a deer netting, all right? That's a net that sort of blocks deers from entering your property, all right? And if you have deers in your property, it will not allow them to get out, right? I don't know if you do that, but I believe that's for the first thing I've explained. But anyway, so what is the idea of the review downloader? So let's say you have found your niche, all right? You're looking into this niche right now. You're liking the keywords here. You're liking everything, and you see that this, you know, the stars here, the rating, is 3.7 out of 5. So, and you see, like, only 50% of the stars, or even 49, are 5 stars. That means there's a place and room for improvement, right? And why would we do that? Why would we want to improve a product? Well, when you enter a market, you want to get with a product, you know, you want to build a product that gives extra value to your customers, right? And if you want to compete with this net, and it has 1,023 reviews, you want to add something to that net, all right, or fix something in that net that will ultimately make others, you know, click on your listing and buy your product when they compare it. So how do we do that? We gotta check the reviews that are negative, right? So we can check the 1, 2, 3 star reviews and see the problems there in order to know that, right? Now, what's good about Helium 10 review downloader is that it allows you to do it in a few clicks, guys. And what I used to do in the past is I used to go to each listing and check the reviews manually, right? And that's not that easy when you get into a listing with 1,023 reviews, right? So let me show you how it works, right? So you click on the extension, right? Helium 10 has an extension. By the way, I'm going to link another video of all the Helium 10 tools somewhere up here, so you can check it later on. I go through different tools and I go through the extension, but let's concentrate on the review downloader in this video. So for this listing, we're going to download the reviews. Now, let's pick a date, right? You pick dates here. So let's go to January 2012. That's the most, you know, backwards we can go up until today. Oh, for some reason, it does not work. All right, now there it is. So let's use 1, 2, 3 stars as a reference, right? So let's extract, right? This will give us all the reviews that have between 1 and 3 stars for this period of time, which is about 7 years, guys. Yep, 7 years and a few months. And let's click on extract, right? So now we're going to get all the negative reviews that this product received in this period of time. And our goal here is to scan them, right? We're going to check sort of each review, or maybe not each review, for the potential problems in order to fix them with our product, right? So the ones that we're going to, you know, create with our factory, we're going to improve or add value to the current one, to the simple net, by adding maybe a product with it or maybe improving the net. And let's see how we do it. Let's see what people are complaining about. All right, so there it is. Now it's up. And we have all the reviews here. You see it's 1, 2 stars, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, right? We have all the reviews here that are between 1 and 3 stars for this given period of time. Now, we can click on analysis, right? And what do we see here, guys? That's
utterly amazing, and I gotta thank Bradley Sudan from Helium 10 for showing this technique to sort of to people, to the affiliates of Helium 10. I'm affiliated with Helium 10 for a while now, and it's pretty good. The guys are awesome there, and I want to thank Michelle as well from the support. But anyway, we're in the phrases, guys, and the idea here is that we see from all the reviews, we see the phrases that appear there, all right? And we want to usually check the phrases that have more than two words in them, right? So we have right through it, if you, right? That's two and three words. But what's the idea here, right? If you appears in 20 reviews, right? And right through appears in 19 reviews, right through it, right? These are negative reviews, remember, guys. So let's open right through it and let's see where it appears and what it says. So let's see here. Today my dog wanted inside the fence and literally worked right through it. Right, that means that the fence probably does not really work, right, if the dog just walked through it. Or it tore it down, right? So what we understand from here is that perhaps we would like to make this fence stronger or maybe more, you know, how to say, you know, more dense or something. Let's go check the others. Our old dogs literally walked right through it. Same story, guys. They tore right through it. Who tore it? Didn't keep the deer out. All right, they jumped right through it. So the deer is quite huge, I believe, right? Like if a deer jumps on a fence, well, this fence, I believe, it doesn't really work. Let's see something else. Not deer block fence, it's way too thin, animals cannot see it and run through it. So what we understand from the run through it, guys, is that, well, animals are able to run through it. It's weak, maybe. Maybe it's not dense enough. Maybe it's not high enough. Maybe not tall enough, right? Interesting, right? So this is gold, right, guys? You can understand the problem of the customer and then therefore improve it. Now let's continue with this a bit, right? It is not, all right? Let's take the one star. At first I thought it was great, then I almost killed myself getting tangled up in the stuff and tripping. It is really sticky. I thought if a deer got stuck in the stuff, I would never get it free and it would suffer struggling to get free. I may find another one for it, but it is not visible and easy to get stuck in. So it's not visible as well. You see, guys, maybe it's really thin, all right? Visibility, maybe make it bigger or something. The mesh quality is very thin and breaks easily. It is not as durable of quality as its counterpart. So again, guys, the quality, the durability here is weak, and people say that. It is not for high bush blueberries. It is not for strawberries. Oh, that means we were shocked and we were shumpkin strangled and killed. Right, so it also kills the animals, obviously, because they get stuck in it. Well, that kind of sucks. Don't waste your money. Yeah, obviously, that kind of explains it. But let's see, very flimsy, right? This is very flimsy. It tears easily, all right? So we understand, guys, from these reviews that this is kind of, you know, the durability of this product is perhaps not that good. So what we can do to improve it, maybe with our factory, is to you know, maybe if it's maybe 1 millimeter thick, all right, make it 2, you know, for a sample, maybe, all right, just as an example, all right. Don't waste, get caught, all right, and yeah, basically did not, let's see again, I personally did not like this type of net. It did not work for me, did not stop deer, did not work against deer, I didn't know that the fencing is very thin, all right, guys. So again, what this tool allows you to do is to get all the reviews, all right, all the, basically, if you want negative reviews, you can get all of them by a click of a button, guys. I can't stress enough how much time I used to spend on doing this process, because it's very important to see what you can improve. Because if you bring the same net to the market, you see this one has 1,000 reviews, it's 3.7. With time, you know, you can get your 5 stars with all your many chat techniques and all the stuff you're doing, right? But still, you're going to get the negatives. Well, obviously, you're going to get the negatives anyway, but here you can improve, right? And improving means getting less negative reviews, means your product will live for longer, means that you're going to be making more money for a longer period of time, and perhaps forever, right? So, this was the example for the product research and how you can, so to say, enhance it and make it better, because you now know how to fix the problems, all right? Now, The second thing I want to show you is how you can use the same thing, the same tool, all right, for improving your conversion rates. And that's a bit of a different topic, guys. But before that, guys, please, do you mind subscribing to my channel? This will really help me. I really like making these tutorials. I think this is video number 14 for me, and it's pretty good so far. Like, people are loving it. So if you're liking it, please subscribe. Maybe hit the like button. It's gonna help me a lot. Helps me with engagement. Once you drop comments, it helps me spread the message, helps me get to more people. I appreciate that, guys. And the other thing I wanted to show you guys is the Helium 10 plan. All right, and what I can give you here is pretty cool. So Helium 10 costs, it's not free, right? There is a free plan, of course. Here it is, zero. You can use it for sure, because you have, even for inventory protectors, unlimited. Some things are limited, most of them in the free plan. But what I have for you here, guys, is a coupon from me, all right? I'm affiliated with Helium 10, and once you use it, I get some sort of commission, and that helps me with my coffee, helps me with, you know, with the time that I record these tutorials. It actually helps me a lot. So if you apply this coupon, Vova50, I'm gonna leave it down in the description as well, you get 50% of your first month. So instead of paying $97 for the Platinum plan, which is pretty good, guys, for a solopreneur, like this one is for three users, maybe for partners. I use this one, Diamond, myself with my partner, but you can use the Platinum, right? And the first month is, well, you get 50% off, which is pretty cool if you use this code. If you use this code, VOVA10, guys, you'll get 10% off forever, all right? That's awesome, right? We're gonna use it and get the 10%. That's gonna save you a lot of money through the time and help me with my coffee and you know, some other expenses. So thank you, guys. Please check it out. You can use your first month with 50% and then continue with the 10, up to you. Back to the topic, guys. All right, so we have checked the reviews that were, we've checked the negative reviews. Now let's check all the reviews and let me show you why. All right, so we're gonna check all the reviews for the same amount of time. All right, so let's extract here from January to March the 5th. It's gonna take a bit longer because it's gonna take out all of the reviews. And let me show you the big idea here. And again, thanks a lot to Bradley, because he threw a gold nugget and I kind of caught it. And now I want to throw it to other people who are watching this. So we want to improve our conversion, right? We want to sell more, obviously. But how can we do that with a review downloader, guys? What is the idea here? So I've scanned about 817 reviews, all right? Let's go to the analysis again. And the big idea here, guys, is to catch the phrases, all right? The phrases that appear a lot. You see, like, appear many times here. We can 46, 27. And we can therefore improve our listing, all right? Improve our pictures, improve our bullet points or description according to that. So let me explain it further. Well, obviously, works well does not really help us. Works great is awesome, but doesn't really help. But very thin. So that's actually a negative thing, all right? So what's the idea here? People are complaining that this one is very thin, all right? And it doesn't really help much. But if we improve our product, all right, with the technique I showed you before, and we make it not thin, we actually make it thick, all right? And in our pictures, we're gonna say something like, our product is, you know, or compared with the others, and we'll show that our thickness is like 3 millimeters and the thickness of our competition is 1, all right? And since we see that very thin is something that bothers our customers, we better improve that, right? We're gonna improve that and say that. And what Bradley is, he's pretty wise guy, explained is that, well, basically bullet number one, and also the top of your description, all right? And your pictures, obviously. But let's go to the bullet. It's the bullet point that's usually red, like number one, right? And the top of the description, maybe. And what you want to do is you want to say that ours is thick, right? Maybe in the first bullet. So the thickness of our products helps you, you know, have your peace of mind, and while not letting the deers get into your property, right? Just as an example. Let's go, let's try another one. It is not. Okay, that's probably a negative. But then we'll make it a positive, right? So let's see. If it is not visible and easy to get stuck in. Remember the visibility? Awesome, guys. So let's add lights to it. Actually, maybe not, because that might attract other stuff. But it is not visible. Again, we're going to show in our first bullet. Ours is thick and visible because it's 3 millimeters thick. And then it's better than the competition, right? It gives you the peace of mind or the other stuff that people need, right? That's, again, an example. Let's see. Easy to use. That's obviously easy to use. Out of my garden. Let's see what's that. Keeps animals out of my garden. Keep the animals out of my garden. Keeps the deer out of my garden. Guys, this is pretty cool because what does it give us? First, we can use pictures with gardens, right, where the animals are out of the garden, all right? So for the people that have gardens, and usually the people who try to protect themselves from deers have gardens, right, or some sort of land, right, it's a safe garden. This is gold, guys, right? So out of my garden. So what we can do is in the pictures, think bullet points, think description, all right? Out of my garden, all right? So we're going to say in the bullet points, or description, your garden is completely critter-free or deer-free. Therefore, your family time with your kids can be safe, so the deer won't get inside. Make sense? Right, guys. And keep the deer out. Easy to work with. Birds from. We had with this netting. I like the garden, by the way. I was does the job. Lightweight. Let's see what's lightweight. It's very lightweight. Lightweight. Extra lightweight. All right, so that's good. That's actually pretty good because probably it's easy to carry into, you know, to sort of a setup, right? So that can be used for our pictures to say that it's lightweight. You know, this is lightweight. It's still thick, right? We've improved it, but it's lightweight because it's easy to carry around. It's going to be easy for you to set up your protection for your castle, right? So guys, what do you think about it? I hope you're liking this one because this is really good. Like this Helium 10 review downloader thing is literally really nice, guys. And well, I guess you've got the big picture. I can continue. You can see like the deer out of my garden, the deer from eating our crops, probably from eating them up. I wrapped 8 cypress trees to keep. Okay, so deers are eating stuff. All right, so now you can say like keep your trees safe from deers eating them out, so you can enjoy your fruit and nobody's gonna steal it, which are the deers. Yeah, guys, so this is a Helium 10 review downloader.
Guys, please also check another video I have about Cerebro 2. Cerebro 2 allows you to spy on your competition so you can get the good keywords from them, put in your listing, and get more sales yourself. So please watch it now, and thank you for watching the video today. Please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment down below, let me know what you think. This helps me. Thank you very much, and see you in my next one.